In the 19th century, Harvard astronomers had 100 billion years, and the color is yellow. They're composed of both neutral metals, ions, neutral metals, ions atoms, and hydrogen. Okay.